The first thing I like to do for a cozy night in is a face mask. So this is just a face mask from the brand Obey Your Body. And I just apply it all over my face and wait for it to dry. So now it's definitely time for a bath. So I just use this bath bomb from Lush and throw it in my bath. And it also makes my water really nice and pretty. And in the bath, I use a body scrub and just play some music and watch some YouTube videos and just relax. Then after my shower, I'm probably really hungry, so I just have some food in bed, which I know is not the best thing to do, but well, I do it anyways. If you're like, I know I'll never be the stars up in your sky. Another thing that I love to do to relax and unwind at the end of the week is play with my puppy. She's so cute and I love her so much. She loves me not, she says she loves me. Has she forgotten that she loves me? Champagne in my glass, polo on my shirt. The girl in my lap, she just got to work. After that, I either get a snack or I make a hot beverage. So today I just made some hot chocolate. And here's the very interesting process of me making hot chocolate. Enjoy, friends. I'm strange, I'm sorry. So then I just take my hot chocolate either to my bed or to the table and just unwind for a little bit. Then to finish off the night, I just use some face cream and some lotion and some lip balm. And lastly, I just watch a movie or a TV show or YouTube videos. And that's all I do for my pamper night. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!